yo, yo!
Morning, y'all!
Yo, where's Craftycorn? Piggy, didn't you tell her about this meeting?
Of course not. I gathered everyone here because I want to throw her a surprise birthday party. Aw, Piggy, that's so nice of you!
Oh, snap, you're right! Doesn't Craftycorn always throw us those awesome surprise birthday parties?
Ta-da! Happy birthday!
Thanks a bunch!
Happy birthday!
Oh!
Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Piggy, you should make some delicious birthday cakes! And we will take care of decorations! Good luck, Piggy!
Craftycorn's gonna love it!
Of course, of course! I'll whip up the tastiest dishes ever had.
Chicken could Yeah, best food ever! Woohoo! Hey, somebody ate mine!
Sorry, Dogday. I got too hungry in the kitchen back then. Promise it won't happen again. And here's your cake, Craftycorn. Of course, it's not like those fancy unicorn foods you see online. Thanks?
I need to take some of these flowers back to the tent to spruce it up. Ouchie!
What the?
Oh no, Dogday! I didn't mean to! Are you okay?
I'm fine, Craftycorn. What harm can these tiny flowers do to me?
Dogday? Are you sure you're okay?
I'm totally fine! I told you I'm not feeling sick!
You're really under the weather, Dogday, dear.
Basically, if someone has a high fever like this, they might pass out.
Oh my goodness! What should we do now?
Don't worry! Let me whip up a bowl of soup for Dogday. Once he slurps it down, he'll be all right. Here you go! A yummy and healthy tomato soup. How do you feel?
Whoa! I actually feel better.
My precious tomato soup! Oh, what's the plan now?
The fever's due to the high temperature. Maybe we need to cool them down.
Cool them down? I got just the thing! Come on, Dogday! Step right in! You'll feel better in a jiffy!
Okay!
There we go! It's working! I'm a genius, I tell ya!
Seems a bit strange, but let's see.
I'm really worried about Dogday. I'm afraid he might freeze to death. Gosh, please, have patience. Greater rewards come only through suffering.
Rewards my butt! Get him out of here!
I'm sorry, everyone. You were supposed to have a fun camping trip. Now you look after me.
That might be unnecessary. How about you just relax here while we go out and play?
Huh? You guys aren't leaving me here, are you?
Oh, but I want to paint something.
And I want to read and watch the critters around here.
I want to cook up a batch of tasty grilled pork. And hop and skip around. It's the perfect spot for fun.
But I'm sick. What if I faint and never wake up?
At first, you said you weren't sick. And even if you are, it's just a little cold. You're not gonna lie there and die, right?
But is that okay? If he's not feeling well, how can he let us know?
Just ring this bell if you need us, and we'll come running.
Okay, deal.
Ew!
Okay.
What do you want? Can you help me close the curtains? I'm freezing! dark! Too bright! A bit open! That's way too much! Hey, Dogday! Are you trying to stir up trouble?
Why are you yelling at me like that? Sick folks need a comfy space to get better, you know.
Don't play innocent. You keep asking for stuff we don't need. You just want attention.
Feels like a showdown's coming, huh?
Oh, CatNap, perfect timing. Let's smoke Dogday out so he can sleep through it all. Chicken, come on, don't leave me hanging here. Hold up, CatNap, we are camping. I want to have fun too.
Piggy, you're totally blocking my view with your barbecue.
Oh! Ah! Shark!
Are you serious? How can there be a shark in a freshwater pond? Yeah!
You guys cracked me up!
Kicking chicken!
I'm coming, guys!
Yeah! Oh! No!
Yay! More grilled fish for us!
The prankster getting his own punishment!
He totally deserves it!
Why didn't I sleep? Maybe it's because of my stuffy nose. Didn't inhale that rat smoke.
Guys, I'm coming!
I'll come over too. It's all right, still standing. I'm good. Wow, this pond looks so fun.
Well, hold up, Dogday. Don't just jump.
Seriously, this icy pond won't be too welcoming.
Yay! Told ya! I'm fine! Feels so refreshing! I've never felt better than today! See? No illness can beat Dogday! Guys?
Ah! Rock, paper, scissors! Man, this is so not cool! Why do I always end up losing this game? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 11, 12, 20, 21, 22, 30, 31, 32, 41, 42.
Kitchen,
check it out. That's one funky bridge.
Rules are rules, dude. You lost, so now you gotta find us. I mean, I'm the one who brought you here and all. Wait, where'd you go?
Early bird gets the worm, or in your case, early chicken gets the worm.
Open up! That fish could be both of us! Come on, girl! Please, sure, it'll be it!
97, 98, 99, 100!
Ready or not, here I come!
Oh man, where can I hide now?
Gotcha! Well, didn't expect to have kicking first.
Oh man, we're gonna hide now!
Found you!
Found you!
Looks like I found everyone, but just to be sure, let's do a quick head count.
Puppy! Craftycorn!
Baba!
Pig! Starving. Anyone want bacon?
Wow!
Hey, how about I treat everyone to a big meal at Dogday's place?
Heck yeah! Count us in!
Let's hop, hop, hop!
first!
We were first!
Coming! Coming! May I present to you roasted pork! Just so you know, it's from my mom. Bon appetit!
Oh man, this is awesome!
Yeah! It's been ages since I had pork this good!
Hey, why is there an extra chair? Did we forget someone? Must be Catnap's boss!
Holy moly! My heart almost jumped out of my chest!
Yo, Catnap! Wanna join us for grub? That guy's so weird!
Who cares? It's just Catnap being Catnap! Alright, let's make this meal a party and cheer!
Cheers!
I'm coming!
Gotcha!
Man, this summer's been epic! I wish we could keep the good times going forever!
Yeah, let's keep the party rolling!
Guys, check out these fresh roses I just got!
This smell feels so good, but Bobby's sense is unbeatable! Right? Where's Bobby at?
Yeah, where's she been lately?
I really miss her warm free hugs! Oh, please, you guys are just making a fuss. I've just met a recent, I know where Bobby is! I'm gonna fetch her right now!
What's wrong with Kickin'?
I don't know. Let's just tail him and find out!
Bobby, where you at? Speak up! Bobby, come on out, girl, please! Oh no! The bridge! Bobby! Heck, I'm coming for you! Uh-oh! Which button type push? Is that my thing? I guess this one!
Bobby managed to get out.
Oh man, Bobby's necklace! No way, Bobby! No, this can't be happening!
What cock-a-doodle do we hear? Where's Bobby?
Bobby, she's in there!
Oh, what a stupid little chick! How'd Bobby squeeze into that tiny box? Right?
Hold up! Is that...
Yeah, that's Bobby's change! He's got stuck in the fridge and got squished!
She's gone?
This can't be real. How could it even happen? Oh, my dear Bobby. Hey, guys! You guys looking for me?
Bobby! You're alive! We thought you were toast in the fridge! How did you escape?
Actually, it's Catnap who saved me. Then we had a really good time together. What about our hide-and-seek? Did I win?
Sorry for leaving you in that stinking fridge!
Selfish. Think about eating and forgot about you today! Wait! You guys didn't even try to find me? Oh my gosh, the game's not over yet! I could've been the winner!
Yeah, you know that we can't focus that well.
Please. Next time, don't hide in the fridge, or your friends might leave you behind and you'll get squished.